morning, you guys. McPizzaPerson here. Welcome back to another 2P Pusher video. This one is on the Harry Levy Supersonic. So it's normal, £2 worth, 200 pieces, and we will find the best tipping point, or which one is the best tipping point. That one there, that looks like a good one. So, is there a quick fire on this? So, it's going to be a bit longer this video getting through. So, anyway, let's just see what we can get with this. Can we get a profit out of this? Can we just get our money back, or will we lose money? We'll probably lose money, but it's worth it. Starting to push them here, so I'm wondering, will we get those? Not got a whole lot left actually, so. That's five here, let's see what we can do next. Two here, and this one, one over one. one. Nope. Right, let's see how much is down here and if we make a profit or not. Okay, so in all we got 78 pence back. That's not a profit, so we lost £1.22. Yeah, anyway, I really hope you enjoyed my video on the Harry Levy Supersonic. Thank you for watching, and I will see you next time, guys. Goodbye.